Just end this on a good note then. Nice to meet you, brother. Nolan, you know I'm not the bad guy, correct? I mean, we can fly on record anytime and let you talk to people that know me. They used to wire me up for the state and State Patrol of Nebraska. This guy said that I have delusions of people I know. Now, I know everybody. Is he delusional to think I don't know everybody?
I don't know.
I think that he needs to go on record for real with professionals, Martinez, and sit his little mind down and have a chat and see where he's really at in law. Because I tell you what, every time I expose, do you believe I've exposed a lot of cops?
I don't know whether you
do. You have an idea that I probably have?
I have no idea.
Do you think I
don't follow you around? Okay.
Yeah. Well, you're an honest person. I think he is trouble, and I think that his name needs to be right up there, going and coming in here. Eventually, we're going to get him in here. I'm going to expose him for something of that nature, because he fits the profile as a baby raper. Okay. That's about it, Sheriff. Okay.
See him that way at all.
Well, I do. I see him exactly that way. He's a baby raper. That's where I see him, okay? Raping somebody. You don't stop my car. One last question. You don't know when the city council is?
I don't know.
And the next question is, I've seen, not even trying, I was driving around looking the other day for some gas at churches, and they were really nice to me. But I did see a lot of SUVs parked in front of houses that said police on them.
Really?
Now, since they're coming to my house, which is my car, I didn't know cops were allowed to drive their SUVs to their police, the police cars to their home. Is that something you guys are allowed to do?
Yeah, they
can do that? And they can drive it around just home and stuff because whatever reason. Anyways, long story short, what if I just decide to pull right up to their houses and just examine them? Is that illegal?
I'd be careful.
Careful? Well, I'm always careful.
Okay.
When I drive especially, I drive 5 miles under the speed limit.
Doing this in order to incite somebody, you could get charged.
What's incite?
Trying to antagonize someone.
Oh, well, that's not antagonizing anybody. You just pull up to their house and see if they're breaking the law. Right?
So long as you're on the public street or a public place,
yeah.
That's fine.
Well, I might be just pulled up right in front of their houses on a public street, okay? Is that illegal?
If you're on a public street, but why would you do that?
Well, they seem to want to hang out around my car, so I thought maybe I could bring the car to their houses so they could hang around it and they could play
don't
around
get in
it.
Trouble, okay?
Well, let's just hope they don't get in trouble at this point, okay, brother? I'm used to taking badges, okay? It's not a, I'm not a stranger to it, okay?
Okay.
I'm not a stranger to taking chief of police's down for arson. I'm not a stranger for doing sergeants up for evidence theft. I'm not a stranger to exposing preachers for raping children. I'm not here to flex. I'm just telling you the facts. Martinez wants you guys to all be exposed for something, but Sheriff, I'm not going to expose you for nothing but being a nice guy.
Well,
right to your face, I'm going to tell you, I think you're a nice guy. You've never acted weird around me on record. You've never acted weird. This guy thinks he's got butties. B-U-T-T-T-T-T-I-E-S. Butties. He thinks he's a good old boy. Them good old boys go to ice houses, don't they? The Mexican ones. The Mexicans need to go to ice houses. Do you have any ice houses out here?
What do you mean by
like
an ice house?
Ice house, where they put these Mexicans and stuff like that when they're like breaking the law and shit like that, like hopping the fence and stuff.
You mean the
fence hoppers?
Security,
yeah, I was thinking about working for ice.
I
was thinking about working for ice. And going in there and seeing how iced up we can get him back across that fence. I'm sure he's not a fence hopper, though. His parents probably were, right? Martinez.
How do I know? And what difference is
it? Well, let's investigate him. What do you think? He's living in your county. Let's investigate him. Let's investigate him.
Why?
Because I think he's trouble. I think he's trouble. Anyways, brother, I will give you a compliment.
Okay.
This is really rare. None of your deputies have ever fucked around my vehicle.
Yeah.
You should be proud of that.
I am.
And you get a big A for that, the big gold like that star, your gold, above the gold.
Okay.
Okay. Now, Martinez, he's like that dirt ball right there on the floor. He's a scumbag, okay?
Yeah.
I have to tell you that because I'm going to try to expose him and take his badge eventually through law, okay? I'm going to try to get professionals. Do you have a state patrol office out here?
Yes, we do.
Where's that located?
Their field office is located by the Pablo Community College up by the rest area.
Oh, there's a college here?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's fantastic.
Yeah.
Listen, I hope he gets it under control here pretty soon. I really do. Because it's not against the law for me to put every college student in this town that comes through here on net as a baby raper, is it?
I would think you're probably going to get in trouble.
I've already put the whole nation on the net as baby rapers. Anyways, thank you. It's a venting thing. It's a venting thing. You know, I got good news. It's a venting thing. Right. Look, I got a handicap sticker now. See that car?
You're handicapped?
I'm handicapped as hell.
All right.
You know why?
I don't want to know.
Why. How's it go? It's not who you know, it's who's your bros. The guy thinks I don't know anybody. I know everybody, brother. I am handicapped. You see me limping?
Well, I didn't until just now.
You see me limping? Listen, brother. Listen, like I said, you know how it works. It's not who you know, it's who your bros. Now, I have friends in different departments that hate my guts too, but they do know me. Uh-huh. And I'm going to see that they look into him. And I want you to look up his paperwork and have him checked out and see if he ain't a baby raper for me. Can you do that?
I'm pretty sure he's not.
Why don't you check him out?
Okay.
Look him up from like kindergarten on. Can you do that?
No.
Martinez?
I can't do that.
You know his first, do you know his first name?
I don't have a reason.
Do you know his first name?
Sergeant?
Yeah, he told me that too, but he has to have a first name, doesn't he? Isn't it Angelico or something?
I don't know for sure. He doesn't work for me.
Okay. Well, thank you. Listen, I'm gonna try to make this my last visit. I know.
It's all right.
I like talking to you, but listen, the guy has got to get a grip on it. YouTube is like the gong show, like entertainment, comedy. It's sometimes pointing out business. But if he's watching that wearing a badge and going, well, I'm gonna get him tomorrow. You know what? He needs his goddamn badge taken off and thrown in a fucking prison cell.
Well, I hope that's not what
it's stalking, brother. It's stalking. With a badge, it's stalking. And he probably stalks little children too in a roundabout way, okay? We're gonna prove that. He's a cocksucker in my book, okay? He's a dirty beaner. I'll leave it at that, okay?
Yeah, let's leave.
Yeah, he's got to go back to Mexico eventually, Sheriff. Right. Thank you, brother, for your time. Thank you. I'm so sorry. He probably won't like this, but I like you. So thank you, brother. Yeah. Oh, we're all handicapped now, Flash. Handicapped as hell. Not who you know, but who's your bros. Who's your bros? Who's your bros? Who's your bros? Your bros. Your bros. 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 I want you in one of the cages there, Spick. You understand me? Get some friends there coming in. Buddies. Well, the sheriff always does really well, folks. We got a cocksucker pig, though. A baby raper cocksucker pig. If we can't have that. No, we can't. Get this fucking thing off there. My God.